And the winner of the final battle is Kreekcraft. Congratulations.
Aw, too bad. Better luck next time.